emergency number. How can I help you?
A transformer exploded and there's a fire. We need help.
I see. Please tell me your name and location.
Steve Drake. Warehouses on 26. Fire is spreading quickly.
Is there anyone injured?
Interesting name.
There's a lot of people outside and in the buildings, but I don't know how many exactly. There was cleaning in progress, and there's a lot of chemical waste that will start to burn any minute.
Oh boy.
I see. I'll dispatch a unit.
Oh, this is gonna be a big one. Okay, we get a second or a third vehicle rather, and this one appears to actually have water, which is good. What should we want to tackle? Chemical and fire. I think we're gonna do just the fire first. You were, oh, the vehicles collide. All right, I guess it's not a bad thing. It's just realism, you know. Okay, I don't know why the fire truck needs to get that close to start putting out fires, but hey, whatever. Okay, so this is a normal firefighter, I believe. So we will get him working on those doors. I guess we could send somebody to work on that. Send a couple, I suppose. Oh, that's the toxic disposal guy. Guess we'll send them all. Oh, something just exploded. Probably one of those barrels. That's not good. Oh, there's barrels in there. Extra not good. Very interesting behavior by the fire truck.
The obstacle has been breached.
The I can't get to these guys with that toxic fire going, so toxic dude's gonna have to deal with that first.
Fire extinguished.
Proceeding. See where this fire truck goes. See if I can get to that fire. It's gonna be fun. It's got it figured out, I think. Yeah. Problem. Well, this fire truck is kind of limited use then. I guess I'll just leave him over.
Roger that. A block can't pass through. Need water. Fire extinguished.
Fire truck over there. Grab this guy.
A person died during the rescue operation. A person is in critical condition.
Oh, person did die. Whoops.
My tank is full now. My tank is full now.
Bro, why aren't you auto engaging with the fire? Surprised this medic is not being damaged by that toxic fire. That's interesting. I will say I am liking how the game design works as far as, you know, how the fire spread and just behave in general and all that. I'm liking that. And that's that. That wasn't too bad. Oh, wait, what?
New units have just arrived.
Oh, jeez. Okay, we are not done, ladies and gentlemen. Technician needs to open this gate. How though? Do that, of course. How do we get in here? We have to get in through the main building. Really? So wait. If that's the case, that means can't open the garage door. How do you get in this place? Oh, it's these doors.
On my way. The obstacle has been breached. Proceeding. Okay. Fire
Okay, let's pause. Okay, so once we have this unlocked, we will send the fire truck with its own water cannon back there. And then we just kind of have general access to the whole complex, so that's good.
Understood. Access granted.
Sure what this truck is going to be used for. I'm assuming we're going to have to use it. Okay, we're going to have to use it to get up into this building. Okay, great.
Reporting full recovery.
Not sure why these guys are not just fighting the fires like they're supposed to. They should be, rather.
Fire extinguished. On my way.
This fire keeps starting up over here. I don't know why. I guess it's these cars. We need to get to these people. I have a feeling we're going to have some trouble. It's like we got two people in here. It's not too bad. What was that?
Person escorted.
I'm fully recovered.
Oh, these guys can just repel. Nice. I don't like how that fire truck doesn't automatically start putting out the fire right next to it. That's kind of silly.
We have a wounded officer.
Fire extinguished.
Crap.
Fire extinguished. On my way. Need water.
Wounded firefighter, that's never good. That's just cleanup, it looks like. That's good.
Got it.
Almost got this wrapped up here. What the heck?
Fire,
I have firefighters way down here. Whoops.
Okay.
Well, that's two firefighters I could have been using. Big yikes. I dropped this firefighter. Give him to the medic.
Reporting full recovery.
All right, well, I guess I can't give him to the medic, so that firefighter is just out for the count, I guess. Both of them. I should be able to finish. And just like that, completed. Alright. And that is Fire Commander First Response, everybody. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, couple of videos. I'm personally going to add this to my wishlist. I had a lot of fun with it. And if you guys liked it and want to play it and all that, make sure you guys add it to your Steam wishlist as well. So it gets more attention and all that fun stuff. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for the developer for making this game. It's a lot of fun, and I look forward to it coming out. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, and I will see you guys in the next video.
Hello there. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Also, drop a like and a comment, and turn on notifications with that little bell. If you'd like to join my Discord server, you can do so by visiting the link in the description.